need at least some 7 figures if I sign it. You know I'm chocolate, I look lovely in my diamonds. I'm kinda freaky, mixed the kinky with some bondage.
I'm on my way, I feel like Rocky Balboa. You niggas keep on playing chess, I'm playing poker. Too many hits, I start to feel like Sassy Sosa. I heard they talking about the boy, now I'm glued up. I heard they trying to rep the game, but we don't know them. But we don't know them. They hope I'm for them. But I'm the chosen. Yeah, I'm the chosen. I'm the chosen.
Okay, now this another story about a black man.
Think of please.
Yo, CD go in a trash can. I'm overseas, a quarter M on the back end. I can't believe the shit they type in, they caption. I'm on a mission with a vision, it's a life. I saw my mama, we gon' rack up every dime. Left me for dead, they never thought I would survive. I double back, we powered up, who they surprised?
Yeah.
I feel like fuck all these niggas, none of them fucking with me. I'm talking Kobe, LeBron, mixing a 2 and a 3. I turn the thought to a dream, into a tangible thing. Monetizing my gifts until it transitioned to dream. And they gon' hate that, oh well, keep the details.
Nigga ballin' like it's free, well, you just the easel.
Catching plays like Odell, that's private intel. Told you niggas from the get-go, I'm giving them hell.
I'm on my way, I feel like Rocky Balboa. You niggas keep on playing chess,
I'm playing poker.
Too many hits, I start to feel like Sammy Sosa. I heard they talking about the boy, and now I'm glowed up. I heard they trying to rep the game,
but we don't know them. But we don't know them. They hope I'm for them.
But I'm the chosen. Yeah, I'm the chosen. I'm the chosen.
Excuse me to any white people who came in. I'm so sorry. We're so rude. Bro, the green screen is not trying to act right. Come on, bro. There we go. How y'all doing? I know it's been a minute. Let me see if I'm live while I'm over here acting stupid. What's good? What's good? What's happening? That'd be kind of fun. I know. We about to run it back. Look. If y'all see somebody in the chat, yeah, I'm about to tell. If y'all see somebody on the chat named Sincerely You, she said the song stank. Take her ass out. I don't care what nobody say. I don't care. Man, look. We playing Batman, if you don't know. But until then.
I'm the chosen.
Can I listen to another story about a black man? Dick or please, don't see me go in the trash can. I'm on a mission with a vision, it's a life.
Get
on. I saw my mama, we gon' rack up every dime. Left me for dead, they never thought I would survive. I double back, we powered up, who they surprised? I feel like fuck all these niggas, none of them fucking with me. I'm talking Kobe, LeBron, mixing a 2 and a 3. I turned a thought to a dream, into a tangible thing. Monetizing my gifts until it transitioned to dream.
And they gon' hate that. Oh well, keep the details. Poppin' bottle like it's free, well, they just the easel. Been catching
plays like Odell, that's private intel.
Told you niggas from the get-go, we giving them hell.
I'm on my way, I feel like Rocky Balboa. Niggas keep on playing chess,
I'm playing poker.
Too many hits, I start to feel like Sammy Sosa. I heard they talking about the boy, and I'm glued up. I heard they trying to rep the game, but we don't know them. No, we don't know them. They hope I'm for them. But I'm the chosen. Yeah, I'm the chosen. I'm the chosen.
Yo! Hey! Sorry, bro. Look. I'm sorry. It's probably late as hell for some of y'all. But guess what? Okay, all right. Because I'm telling y'all, bro, I will listen to this all day. I will listen to it all day. How y'all doing? It's now awkwardly quiet. Well, it may be awkward for somebody. I don't give a damn. If you didn't know, disclaimer. Crazy doesn't care. I played Outlast and recorded it. And you two at five? Yeah, yeah, I know. They be sleeping on me. That's okay. They be sleeping on me too. It's all fine. I recorded Outlast. I gotta finish editing it. Not now, bro. I'm a little in the middle of something. I recorded Outlast. The game is scary as hell. I don't care what nobody's saying. I need to stop chewing this gum. Like, I'm being so rude right now. Hold on. Okay. Last time we left off, Mr. Falcone thought he was a falcon, and his ass tried to fly. It didn't really go down like that, but you get the gist of it. You already know, bro. We're gonna get right into it. Hold on. Oh, wait. Let me make sure, because y'all know Telltale be stupid with the subtitles and the gamma. So let me make sure all these settings didn't save. All right, subtitles is on. Boom. Okay. Is the game audio nice and lovely? Y'all let me know. I know, bro. It's just natural. I don't know. Sometimes you just can't contain the blackness. I try to keep it under control. No, we streaming and stuff. But sometimes, bro, you just gotta let it out. I'm sorry. I don't care who watching. Play classic? Yeah, because I'm not too sure what the hell Shadow Edition is. Let's see how many episodes of this joint we got. Because we're going to have to speed up the playing joint. Okay. Children of Arkham. What is crowd play? I don't know. I don't even know. What is crowd play? Sign up. Never mind. All right. We getting right into it. What's up? How y'all doing? Everybody who came here, let me do some shout-outs. Sexy Zexy, what's good? Red Rat, Zakuma, Gundam, JT, that boy Jonesy, previously on Batman, the Telltale series. How y'all doing?
A revolution.
Oh, damn, I thought.
When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
All right, bro, I got you.
Mr. Wayne.
What's up?
Thank you for opening your house to us. Together.
I don't think I had a choice.
We'll change Gotham.
What are black people?
Gotham's next mayor. I'm eager to know you.
Vicky Vale. Not interested. And reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
Oh, curve.
Carmine Falcone?
They got a damn turtleneck.
Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Oh, we didn't shake his hand, though. Because I'm about that disrespect.
Your father knew which hands to shake.
I ain't shaking yours. COVID-19, bro. Shut out.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal?
Oh.
It's dangerous.
Oh, damn. Tybo clap. Oops. I'm sorry.
I bet.
Oh, I like her.
The chemicals.
See?
Where look, are they?
He thought he could fly.
We're all being played in, couldn't you?
Look at him, scary ass. How your name gonna be Falcon? You scared of heights?
It's the Waynes.
Ugh, bruh. The hell with your mask?
The Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
What? My man look like the Colonel from Popeye's Chicken? What? I think that's it. I'm sorry, bro. I'm so damn talkative. How your week been, bro? My week has been... I've been getting back into the mix of things, bro. One day, I will open up about, like, my private stuff that's been going down and why videos are slow. But just know everything happened for a reason. Till I'm ready to talk about it, just bear with me, all right? I'm gonna keep it rocking. But trust me, bro. It's a mind thing with this. And who Lord knows... Man, I have had some issues when my video started slowing. There was a reason. But we'll get into that later. Until then, good vibes and nice thighs. How y'all doing? Wayne Memorial Auditorium. That's a damn nice Wayne Memorial Auditorium. Ooh, that's nice. We gonna get a damn cold out here. We got no jacket.
Only you now. Master Bruce.
Thomas and Martha Wayne. I know Bruce and Lil Wayne was related, did you?
I thought I might find you here. The news was upsetting. for both of us. But you should see this.
Oh, reading? Oh, Lord.
I know you come here for solitude, Bruce.
My money behind Wayne Fortune.
About his ties to the underworld. This isn't going away.
It's oh, my God. Oh, like, you hear this from me? This can't be true. They're trashing my family name.
How could you hide this from me, Alfred? For all these years,
what would you have me do?
Tell the
you
damn truth.
A child.
So? You gotta grow up fast out here in these streets, man. I'm Batman
I've been
now.
Dreading this day for nearly two decades. I hoped it would never come.
Forget the papers.
Oh, see?
I want to hear it from you.
But he don't care about reading.
The truth is, they were billionaires, Bruce.
Mm.
You can't amass that kind of wealth without making certain moral compromises. It's just not possible. That kind of money takes
True.
You.
I'm not corrupt. You kept their secrets?
You kept their secrets for them.
I'm trying to help you understand.
Then try harder!
Oh, don't you raise your damn voice, Sam! Yeah, yeah. Say, apologize.
Hill greased the wheels of politics. Falcone was the muscle. Thomas legitimized the whole enterprise with his name.
Dang.
Your father, Hamilton Hill, and Falcone, they were partners. Nothing happened in Gotham without them knowing.
I'm the last to find out. You never told me.
Falcone, the papers, they were telling the truth. Everyone knew about this but me.
Ooh.
I know it's a lot to take in. I want you to know I had my suitcases ready. I couldn't stand to be around your father anymore. But then...
And he died.
Were killed, and you were all alone. And I just couldn't walk out the door.
Mm.
Everything I did, everything I've ever done, was out of love for you.
Okay.
I hope you can forgive me.
I do, Grandpapa. You let me down, I'm not ready. We're still family. Nah, bro.
How could I hold this against you?
Exactly, it ain't that damn serious.
Lord God, Alfred.
Thank you.
Mm.
I won't let you down again.
Papa Alfred out here in these streets. He got an umbrella, though. See, he ain't about to mess up his damn suit.
This is the first time I've been back here since that night. When the police called me to collect you, I thought they'd finally arrested your father. I couldn't believe a low-life thug like Joe Chill would have the audacity to rob and kill Thomas Wayne.
Mm.
He was simply too well known. Too big.
And he get knocked off.
Yet. There it was.
Chill didn't father enemies.
If my father was that deep in crime, he would have had enemies.
Well, it's a fair assumption. You don't think. You always said it was a simple mugging.
No.
In 20 years, you've never wavered from that story.
I can recall every moment of that night in vivid detail.
Oh, hell. We're gonna have to.
Wrong. Sometimes we block out things we don't want to face.
We're gonna
Maybe
have to do
some detail I overlooked.
Lord, not what they're investigating. Thirst Alley to remember the past. Okay. Why that little 38?
Standing here, right now.
And what would the Batman do with his own parents' killer?
Oh.
The possibilities are frightening.
Kill him, ask why, send him to jail.
I'd only want to ask him one question. Why?
And then we kill
him. My parents could have given him anything. Why would he just shoot them?
He was stabbed to death in prison. No one mourns for Joe Chill, Bruce.
Joe Chill! How do you tell Joe Chill to chill? Joe Chill, chill, bruh. Oh, that's me. Look at me in my little suit. Dang, who is fresh as a little whippersnapper?
He thought he was invincible.
He shot that damn mustache
Sadly,
off.
He was mistaken.
Too bad he wasn't honest. I'm sorry.
Just too bad he wasn't honest as well.
He had his flaws, yes. But you more than anyone should be able to appreciate that he was a complicated man.
All right.
Next flashback.
I love that movie. Saw it countless times at that theater. How long did it play there?
Oh, look at that, Bruce.
Your mother arranged the special screenings personally.
I never knew that. She was always so good to me.
We good now? We don't have to think, right?
Where exactly does the memory end?
With my father pleading, you don't have to do this. And the gun fires.
And after that? There are considerable gaps in that recollection.
Maybe. Do I really want to know?
I mean, I guess. Move, okay. Hey, that was smooth. What do we do?
Stay back!
Say whatever you want!
Nothing personal, just business.
Oh!
He told me you had it coming.
You don't have to do this.
Oh, that's not a...
Don't walk on me. He's making a mistake.
Dang, man. Damn. Oh, my God, bro. You're tripping. Five.
Are you all right?
It wasn't a mummy. They were assassinated. And Carmine Falcone knows why.
Going to make it look like one. Oh, Batman, the Dale series. If they ain't gonna say it, I guess, you know, maybe the voice dude got a little cold or something. I don't know. Don't be raising your voice. Hey, what's good, bro? Boys in blue? See, these ain't 2020 police, so they cool. It's gonna be real. Damn, never mind. Hell no, rude ass.
Getting you in to see Falcone like this? I don't have to tell you how many rules we're breaking. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm always here for you, but this could land us both in hot water. I pulled all the strings I had with the lieutenant. Better not come
no one needs to know you owe me, and I appreciate it.
Look, I get that, Harv, okay? And it means a lot to me.
I know it does, Bruce. It doesn't make it any easier.
I don't need your ass complaining either.
The last time we brushed shoulders with Falcone, the press made us pay.
Please
tell me what this is about.
Look, you don't want to know if Falcone had my parents killed.
Ooh. I'm not sure, but...
I'll be real.
I think Falcone put a hit on my parents.
Wait, what?
You know he did.
Bruce, that's terrible.
That's why I have to speak with him. I have to know for sure.
Bruce, I appreciate you opening up to me, but just try and keep it cool in there. I don't want any headlines taking away from my debate with Hill.
Gentlemen.
Selfish-ass little boy.
We finally put Falcone in his cage. Now, thanks to the information you gave me, Bruce, he won't ever get out.
Whoa, I'm sorry. Information? What information?
None of your business.
Oh, well, I assumed you knew.
No. Nope.
I was going to contact your office first thing.
Don't worry about it. It was nothing worth mentioning.
Exactly.
Your friend gave us the whole case against Falcone.
Damn! Snitching!
Worth mentioning, huh?
It's the reason I said yes to this unorthodox request.
He knew it's unorthodox, and he just gonna spread it around the damn
his
city.
Job bringing in Falcone. Yeah, that son of a bitch better not get off again.
Hey, language.
He's not getting off the hook.
A big ass chin.
Not this time.
Mr. Wayne, Sergeant Rene Montoya. I just wanted to say, you know, some of us police support you, despite what the media is saying.
Thanks, Sergeant.
Sorry.
We're keeping Falcone in the infirmary. He's lucky he didn't get roughed up more. I could tell Batman wanted to kill him, but he held back.
Mm.
He cares about doing the right thing.
Think he's a freak. Lucky to have him. Batman is a hero.
Well, whoever he is behind that mask, I say Gotham's lucky to have him.
Yeah. It's great to know he's out there watching over the city.
Yeah. Don't start hating on me. Good.
All right. Falcone's inside. Say what you got to say. We'll be out here.
Oh, Lord. My man forgot his lines. Ooh, episode 2. Ah! Little do he know it, I'm the one who put his ass in this gurney. Children of Arkham. Mm-mm-mm. Hey, wakey, bro.
Bruce Wayne.
What's good? No nasty toes.
You must have some clout. My own wife can't get in to see me.
I know. I'm Bruce, bro.
Good thing I'll be out of here in a week.
Saw the wrong guy. We need
just like every other time they tried to put me away.
You look like you tangled with the wrong guy.
This is nothing. You should have seen me before I became boss.
Ooh.
I'd show up all beat to hell. Your father had sewn me back together.
Oh!
Yeah, that's right.
Mm.
Tommy and I were close.
Obviously.
More than friends.
Hold on.
More like cousins.
Oh, I'm about to say. until
going
you hired
decades.
Until you sent Joe Chill to kill him.
So that's what this is really about, eh?
Mm.
The pup digging up a 20-year-old killer.
Two killings. And they were never forgotten.
You and me, we're practically family.
That's a damn lie.
I thought you'd have figured that out by now. Hey, I tried to get through to your dense party.
Watch your mouth, I'm not talking.
Maybe I should have spelled it out.
Convince me.
I gotta hear this.
Tell me a story about our big, happy family.
There it is. Now I got you hooked. Your father, Hill, and me. We ran this city. Still do.
Oh, hey, chill. Chill.
God damn this pain. Can't think through it.
Yeah, you can.
Morphine's on the side there.
Oh, man, come
be
on.
Be a good boy and help Uncle Carmine out, huh?
Hell no, bro. It's story time. Bro, let me make a decision. I don't want to do it. You're going to be all right. Hurt him, ease his pain. What does hurt him mean? I just don't want to give it to him. I want to slap his ass. Bruh, I don't want to slap him. Man, oh my Lord, we gonna go with it. Oh my God, I knew it.
Not here to take care of you. You
somebody gonna walk in.
To suffer for what you've done.
Chill out, Bruce. Somebody is gonna walk in.
You'd never know the truth. How much of your old man is in?
Let a man him go! Oh my God!
What kind of son did he make?
Dent has plans for you. Gordon too. I won't rob them of that.
Thank you.
Good boy.
Oh my God.
Yeah. That's why you were kept in the dark.
Why is this blurry?
He loved you, you know. He did it all for you. He protected his own. If you got on his bad side.
Oh.
Your father was more ruthless than any of us.
Mm.
He had a switch, you know. Still, made us all rich. Including you.
Mm.
Some people just have the mind for
you
it.
You took him out. I didn't ask for it. I barely
know
him. He was
the most brilliant man I ever knew.
Until you hired an assassin to take him out.
Yeah, why?
What, you really think I ordered the hit? Sure, I worked with Joe Chill from time to time. Put a button on someone, he'd take him out. But I never ordered that hit on your parents.
So who did?
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that.
Oh, damn! Who did that?
Waiting for you, Angel.
What the hell? was with her mouth! Oh my god! Damn!
The bastard had to die.
He was about to snitch!
Kiss the air! Stand down! Get a doctor! Secure this floor! No one gets in or out!
My god.
Go! Go!
Even white people ain't safe from the police! Now you're tripping, right? Damn! Shot my man! Bro, y'all know when that little suit your booty all out. My man half naked. Oh my god. She didn't. Bro, she scored an A at target practice. She hit my man center-mass headshot. Killed him twice. His spirit couldn't even leave his body. He shot the spirit.
Deep shit.
We?
I bought us some time.
Is that fake ass smoke?
We're tempted out. Sooner or later. Why would she do something like this?
She did it quick.
Had Gotham's biggest crime lord in our grasp.
That smoke, Brian, the back.
We were this
what?
Close. I don't know. I hardly recognized her when she burst in. She was so different from the woman we met in the hall.
Hell yeah.
It's a disgrace. Another officer gone rogue.
Just doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, put that out, bro. It don't make
she
no
never
sense.
Do anything to hurt the department.
Why that smoke look like that?
Falcone's case meant justice for 1,000 unnamed victims.
Yep.
Now it is a PR disaster. How can I run against corruption when our own cops are redecorating the precinct with their prisoners' brains? Listen, we gotta get out in front of this. We gotta spin it as best we can. Issue a statement saying that we have the shooter in custody.
We need to get our story straight.
Details are still coming in and that we're investigating. The usual.
Harvey's right. We need to control this story or someone else will.
Then we need the whole story, not just part of it.
Lieutenant, Mr. District Attorney, Falcone's lawyers are here.
Oh, Christ. I can delay them for a little while, but we still need answers.
I probably shouldn't have said that, man, but too late. Can't go back.
Tell me if she says anything. I have to know why she did this.
She about to go to jail, Alfred. And she don't even know why.
Coney's been murdered.
Good God.
Good God.
I'm looking into it, but I don't have access to the back computer for anything I find.
Connection secured.
Alfred, I'm gonna try and confirm some suspicions of mine.
Uh-huh. But she been snorting, because she definitely was high on something. Neck, oh, whoa!
Fresh injection site. That doesn't look like blood.
Hell no, nah, this girl done got infected.
Her veins, still visible beneath her skin.
That's that drug
Alfred,
from...
I think I found the substance.
Black
the
lightning.
Forward me the result.
I'll be in touch as soon as I have the results.
Where am I? Mr. Wayne?
Wakey, wakey, girl. Yep. Yep.
What's going on?
You going down.
But I got this awful feeling something terrible happened.
Yep.
Not good, Sergeant. You shot Falcone.
You killed him.
What? No. God... It's true.
Yep.
I believe you were drugged, Sergeant.
It would explain a lot. Listen, you have to believe me. I talk big about hurting thugs like Falcone, but I would never, never betray the lieutenant.
And I wouldn't.
Everything is so foggy. I remember a sharp pain.
There's an injection site on your neck.
Yep.
Then I just felt light, like I could do whatever I wanted.
Should have had a longer turtleneck. She'd have been cool.
No consequence. There was a voice in my ear insisting Falcone was gonna get off. And all I knew was that I had to stop that.
Oh, you stopped it.
I had to, no matter what.
Did you see anyone try to remember more?
That's why I should have. They were a million miles away.
You have to remember more, Montoya. Try.
Ooh, Montoya?
I remember a hand on my arm, guiding me like a parent with a child. The voice, it was saying something about revolution.
Viva la revolution?
Cobblepot said something similar.
But who did it? Oh my god.
I'm so sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh lord.
I've let you down.
We stalled Falcone's lawyers for now, but they'll be back. So how is she? Did she tell you anything?
Nothing.
Hey, don't worry about that.
Someone got to her. I found needle marks. She knows what happens.
I found evidence that she was drugged. A fresh injection site on her neck.
I was out of my mind, Lieutenant. Please believe me.
Hey, I do. Of course I do.
Going to the slammer.
Hey, get forensics in here now.
You better hope nobody slammer.
Saying something about revolution.
That's not much to go on.
That's all we
got.
Bring
forensics in. Let's get Bruce out.
Alfred, I gotta get back to the manor. I've got a lead on whoever's behind this.
Bruce! What are you doing here?
I'm chilling.
My
friends
good. In the GCPD.
I'm in a rush. Can you leave me alone? No comment.
Some kind of lockdown?
I'm in a rush.
I'm sorry, Vicky. I don't have time.
Don't brush me off.
Yeah, brushed off. Don't chase
there
me.
Were shots fired near where Falcone was being held. Know anything about that?
No comment.
You must have been back there when it happened.
I have no comment at this time.
Don't be like that, Bruce. Talk to me.
What? You trying to be nosy, man?
You turned over enough dirt on Falcone to put him in Blackgate prison for life. A day after he showed up at your house. And now you're here. You can't afford to be associated with another scandal.
Bruh.
I can keep your name out of whatever we print, but you need to give
See?
Me something I can
See?
Use.
See? She's trying to get a story.
Who fired the shots? A cop?
No.
I can tell
comment.
By the way you're brushing me off that
I don't have time for this. No deal,
Just
Vicky.
Give me something to run with.
He ain't saying none. Snitches get stitches, mama. Later.
Disappointing.
Yeah, be smooth.
Maybe you have more to do with this than I thought.
Yep, keep thinking. Peace out. Can the doors close? Damn. You over here trying to guilt trip me into snitching. Nah, bruh. I got witnesses that I didn't do that. Nah, we good. We don't need to spin no story. The story ain't doing no spinning. The story's already written. Police lost her damn mind, and she's going to jail. What happened?
Either Cobblepot drugged Montoya himself or someone else is using his revolutionary rhetoric. Either way, I need to find him. Let's put our drones in the air and start a search. I'll run a trace on his cell.
I don't want to do
in
smart
the meantime,
stuff.
We have to find out what we can do about this drug.
The computer's been analyzing the chemicals from Montoya's bloodstream.
Throw that up on the monitor. The residue I scan on Montoya is similar to the nerve agent I found at the docks. Let's see what we got.
It's ironic that Falcone died at the hands of someone drugged with his chemicals. Who'd have guessed that's how he'd meet his maker?
Who'd have guessed that it would have happened at that time?
Surrounded by police,
he got off easy. It wasn't justice.
Murder at the hands of Montoya. That's not justice.
Whoever did this was judge, jury, and
executioner.
No one should act as all three.
Somebody did.
He told you something before he was killed.
Man, he was getting to the juicy stuff. My parents were corrupt. He said we were family. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's see what he got to say about this.
Practically family, he said.
Family?
Yeah.
Tell me, I don't recall any Sunday dinners with the mob.
It wasn't Falcone who called the hit.
Yes, well, I suppose that makes sense. Your father, Hill, and Falcone would have balanced each other out.
Computers pinpointed reference points on the two compounds.
Alright, so what are we supposed to do?
The men at the docks were doused with the base chemicals. The reaction was messy. They were out of control.
Okay. Well, what are we supposed to do?
This refined drug is like a weapon. It only took a small injection to strip Montoya of her moral filters and make her act on her base impulses.
That thing worked fast. Whoever came in there and injected.
Both compounds seem stable, but they're quick to fall apart. Whoever processed it knew what they were doing.
What could the creators of such a drug possibly have in mind?
Mind control?
Fighting your wars is one thing, but
They can make an army
to fight them for you.
Exactly. Now that's business.
Considering the amount they stole from Falcone, they could build a small army of remorseless assassins.
The thought is chilling.
Stop thinking
about
it.
Your drones are in position to triangulate Cobblepot's location.
What is this? Okay, we gotta search for Oswald's cell signal. Okay. Dang, bro, the frame rate acting stupid. Bro, what? Press A when you find a portion. Oh, okay. Alright. No, that ain't it. It seems like it's gonna be in the next section. Or is it something in each section? It may be something in each section, I don't know.
Find her now! Send a strong message.
Alright. Bam. My man Batman got some super technology. Boy, an arm more than the damn military. Over here? Bam.
Bring me her head.
That's it. Ain't giving us much to go on with this info. Ah, that ain't it. Bam.
Yeah, don't you go. You'll be all right. You're right.
What? Man, I don't know what the hell they talking about. Oswald Cobblepot, all right.
Skyline Club. Jesus, didn't even wait for Falcone's body to get cold, did you, Oz?
Going to speak with him, Bruce?
Bruce Wayne already tried talking with Cobblepot.
Uh-oh.
It's time he met the Batman.
And Cobblepot ruthless, so Batman better be ready. Yeah, bro, they got a small-ass zombie on their team? Who is that?
Come on, I know there's gotta be more around here.
Look at that technology!
If Falcone finds out I helped you, he'll kill me.
Your boss won't be doing much of anything.
Ever again.
My dude got a swole zombie fighting for him. You taking him out? Okay. Uh-oh. Ow!
You lot, come check out this office.
Where is
we about to fly through the hell?
You can help me.
Bro, please, not with the shooting.
Let him go.
Batman!
Hey!
It's about time. If you're a crime boss, you'd expect a word of thanks from Gotham's number one vigilante.
Oh, don't worry, I'll pass your gratitude on to those who
you get no thanks from me, I know about the drugs.
They'll be pleased to know you think so highly of their work.
I said let him go.
You hear that, Roland? That sounded like an order.
I'll crush him.
Now, have a little respect for the bat.
Steroid-ass zombie.
He estimates you. Is this about Falcone? We all saw how you felt about Falcone. Pounded him into a pulp on live TV.
But he was alive.
If you were truly the defender of this city, you'd have finished the job yourself. Admit it, Falcone deserved to die. Vermin like Falcone, they deserve to be stomped.
He had to come and you went too far. I don't kill.
From personal experience.
Falcone had it coming.
He did.
That doesn't mean you're off the hook.
There we go. That wasn't so hard to admit, was it? Must be a relief to get that stick out of your ass every now and then. As a show of good faith, I'm gonna let this one go. How's about we talk this through?
I thought he was gonna shoot him.
We helped you with Falcone. Now, if we could just cut out the rest of the rot, like Wayne and Hill, ordinary folks might be able to breathe.
I'll deal with Hill. Bruce isn't involved. You're the real rot here.
What is it about this place that attracts criminal scum like you?
That
what is Bruce Wayne going to do with this?
Pretty boy's got himself a fat bank account, thanks to his parents. Only problem is, they took that money from people that couldn't fight back. Here's the thing. I actually admire you, Batman. We both want the same kinds of things. Me and my people, we've got big plans for Gotham.
Hey, bro, business card now?
They found Catwoman.
What do you want with her?
We had a deal. She didn't make good on it.
Uh-oh.
So sorry this didn't work out, mate. I'd stay to watch.
I gotta fight this big-ass zombie.
Catwoman problem to deal with. Or what's her name again?
Selina.
Yes, oh, beautiful name.
Yep, we gotta fight this big-ass zombie. Up! Come on, bro. Oh, bro, he eating punches. But yo, I did not know he was this damn tall. Up! Come on. That ain't gonna do. Look, this man is. We gotta throw him out the damn window. Damn! Oh! Bro, you better shoot it. Alright, it's our turn. He's gone. Yo, he moved fast for a zombie, y'all. He one of them I Am Legend zombies. He ain't no regular damn zombie.
Alfred, track down Selina Kyle.
I'll find her right away.
The zombie, bro, he gonna let the zombie go like that? Come on, man. What an uppercut us out the damn building. Man, come on. Look, they better not give me no option to take some souls. I'm just letting y'all know, bro. Somebody gotta go.
They has gotta go.
I need to talk to you urgently. Ooh, Stat Doc 6 p.m. No cap. Oh, no capes. I thought they said no cap. I'm about to say, what do they know about that? No cap. Oh, I didn't think this man ever, you know, didn't wear a suit. Oh, they all know. See, bro, you should have put the hood on, bro. They know you, Bruce.
Is that Bruce Wayne?
Yeah, it's Bruce Wayne. What? I don't even know what we're doing. Okay.
Did you hear?
You lost? Because I don't have time for tourists.
Girl, I'm Bruce Wayne.
Looks like
you talking
walked
about?
Into the wrong bar.
I'm looking for someone, Selina, around.
You know Selina Kyle, there are men after her.
Uh-huh. When aren't there?
Why would he say that?
These men are trying to kill her.
Hey, don't I know you? It is you. Knew it.
What's happening?
Cops take all your fancy clothes? Are you trying to lay low?
Pleased to meet
course,
you. Step back.
You're not really
by
the
your round
type.
Nice to meet you.
Frank. Yeah. Funny seeing you here. So much in the papers. Whole other thing, meeting the man in real life.
All right, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
You're shorter than I thought you would be.
What do you want,
Leave him alone, Frank. Man's just trying to have a quiet drink.
He didn't seem to mind the company. Whatever.
Yeah, bro, I don't slide that way. Sorry. I got mines.
Selina, I need to tell you something important.
Better be an apology.
Apology? What?
You were supposed to take care of our mutual problem. Instead, you just pissed him off.
Oh, sorry about that. You're in serious danger.
That's why I'm here. You're in danger.
I've had rats on my tail all day.
The man who hired you, his name is Oswald Cobblepot.
Never heard of him.
He goes by Penguin.
Penguin?
Oh, yeah, you heard
Shit.
Of that.
You've got to be kidding me.
March of the Penguin. All of them coming.
You should have just killed me on that rooftop. I'm dead anyway. When you screw someone over, you really screw them.
I mean, we ain't did that yet, so you need to chill out.
It's not my fault that you're in this, Selina, but I can help you out of it. Tell me what you know about Penguin.
I only know him by reputation. I'm surprised you never heard of him. He's a big deal across the pond. He's more dangerous than you think.
Oh, we grew up together. I could take you.
I grew up with Oz. He's the first real friend I ever had.
I'm not surprised. Questionable morals and a penchant for theatrics. You two have a lot in common.
What the hell?
Why Gotham? Why now? It's not like he's hurting for crime syndicates abroad.
Some sort of revolution. He stole Joseph Falcone. Bruh, damn, you gotta be that bookworm, man.
Altering chemicals from Falcone.
Drugs aren't really Penguin's M.O.
Well, maybe he's branching out.
Well, I'm not sticking around here to find out.
Oswald, Penguin is about to unleash God knows what on the city. You can't just leave.
A good reason not to be here when he does. You wanna stay?
He'll find you. If you let people die, I need your help.
I need you so.
That right?
If Penguin is as deadly as you say, I need all the help I can get.
Bruce, sweetie.
It's good.
The gallant knight thing, it really is adorable. But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together. After all, I'm not really an all work and no play kind of girl.
Man, look, he think he need to get another girlfriend. That. Isn't about he doesn't know. I thought you were dating.
Keep Harvey out of this. The less he knows, the safer he'll be.
I'm sure his safety is your paramount concern.
Hey, yo, with them big words, you finish it out. Oh my god. Yeah, what's happening? Damn, rude ass people. Oh, they knew she was here. Oh my, they came right. Well, we got snitches in the building. How do they know we was here?
You were right.
Selina Kyle, Penguin says hello.
That's how you spell that for real? Hello. Oh, let's get it.
We're here for her.
Nah, bro.
If you care about your own skin, you'll get the hell out.
Man, I'm black. My skin tough. Four tough. We rocking it out here. Damn! Oh, we getting it. Come on, Selina. You better jump in. Oh! Come on, bro. Come on. It's ass whooping for everybody. Ah! Oh, hit him. Damn! Come on, bro. Come on. Oh, damn! That swole ass hipster. Really? We cheating now? We cheating? What we gotta do? Oh! Damn! Hey, brother, you better chill out. What are we doing? About to kiss him? Oh, we about to, oh, make a decision, make a decision. Come on, bro. Ooh, we going out
not
tonight.
Yet.
Are we not? Oh, bro, I know you don't want no damn more. Oh, come on. Oh, wait. Bro. Oh, my God. Bro. What did I tell your ass? Bonnie and Clyde out here. All right, bro. I don't know how that beanie's still on.
Then let's give it to him.
Oh, bro. Let me put my phone down. Oh my god. Bruh. That's like the Neo thing in the Matrix. Oh, you didn't give me two weapons? Oh my god. Bruh, just stop. Y'all are lost. Man, hell no. Bruh, stop it, bruh. Oh, we about to throw it! What are we doing? Ooh! Everybody else got the hell on.
You fight pretty good.
The police here?
You're such a pretty boy.
I know. I take Tabo classes. Oh my god. People be ready to snitch. Are we stealing now? Did he take his wallet? Oh, we taking his phone. That's that new
Come
joint,
on,
too.
This way.
I'm gonna get a lot of money for this. Hey, this thing be getting lit out of nowhere, bro. I didn't expect that. Oh, kiss his time? Oh my god. Dang, bro, they ready to find us.
You see anything?
Negative. Let's check the other side.
Yeah, y'all go somewhere else.
Are we alone?
Oh yeah, we alone. But we can't do it out here in this alley. She can't wait! Hey, you better chill out, bruh. I'm recording. Man, I'm kissing her, shoot. Harvey gonna have to get another one.
Let's get out of here.
Come on, man. Damn, I'm always playing. Selena, I'm trying to get in your way.
I take the rooftops. You take the alley.
I need to stop. Wait. All right, stay out of trouble. Well, see you again. Are we in this together? I gotta ask.
Yes or no, will you help me stop Penguin?
I'm gonna say maybe, but only because he's trying to kill me.
Pretty good reason to say yes.
You shouldn't trust me, you know.
Oh, I don't. Don't get it twisted.
Alfred, I'm uploading the contents of a smartphone to the back computer. Check to see if there's anything on the phone we can use.
Processing it now.
Why are we still here, bro? They around the corner.
It's fine. Has the back computer found anything yet?
Bruce, there are a number of messages here. All from Mayor Hill.
Mayor Hill?
The last voicemail is his. Listen to this.
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
This is very shady indeed.
Snitching at...
Whatever they're talking about... Doesn't sound good.
I should have guessed. Hill's working with Penguin.
It is everywhere.
Talking to Penguin, he must know something. It's time I paid him a visit.
I agree. The mayor must have answers, but if I may offer a word of advice.
That's good.
People look up to Batman after how you handled Falcone.
Yeah, yeah.
Terrorizing the mayor could damage that goodwill. Then again, Batman's methods would certainly get him talking immediately. Bruce would have to depend on his guile to loosen Hill's lips.
Look. All right, look. We don't got no timer, I don't think. It's not a timer, right? Look, where we going, bro? Look, I know some of y'all ass ain't sleep. All right, if you sleep, man, wake up. Where we going? Bruce could sweet talk. All right. We got one on the Brucey Bruce. We really cannot whoop the mayor's ass as Batman, because that is going to be a problem. Everybody saying Batman. Oh my God, JJ, bro, you losing. We got two Bruces. Everybody else saying Batman. Look, if y'all tarnish back, oh, we getting Bruces. Oh, hell no, man. Come on, bro. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god, look, y'all tripping. Y'all better play rock, paper, scissors. We gonna count. Bat, all right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five Batmans. Bruce, bro, Bruce won. I'm sorry, y'all lost. I'm sorry. They ain't gonna get that damn car ticket. Cause that was definitely faster than 45. I'm sorry, bro. Y'all should have played rock, paper, scissors. The damn glass still broken. Oh, everything's still broken. My man's smiling. He know he did it.
Sorry, the mayor's busy. Do you have an appointment?
What? Where your head at? Bro, head damn gone! I'm disturbed by your head! What?
Excuse me, Mr. Wayne?
Shut up!
Yeah, so you better tell him I'm coming.
Oh my god!
To see you? He'll be right.
This is a damn android! Hell no, that girl left her weave at home.
Bruce Wayne?
Finally, you've come to see me.
This game is broken.
Of course, only after your name's been dragged through the mud.
But don't behave, bro. What?
I'm glad to see you.
I come as a friend.
But you're a day late and a great many dollars short.
Hey, you need to check on your secretary.
I'd like us to put aside our differences.
It's easy to ask for peace when you've already lost the war. But I won't be the one to deny a fresh start.
Bro, you ugly.
Your father and I, we took this city and made it ours. Falcone too, rest his soul. We built everything we have.
You're not dead.
You were born with it.
I'm stupid at the end.
A soft boy like you wouldn't understand what it takes to rise to the top.
Oh, I understand.
Oh, you call me a soft boy? You ain't trying to see how hard I can get. Pause! But y'all know what I mean.
I gave everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain. I expect you to do the same. Sounds like me.
Yep.
It is you.
Yep. You can hear the thickness in the voice.
What's your point? I take it you have one.
My plan to fire. Why attack me? We should work together.
I'm here as a friend. This can disappear.
Oh, let me guess. There's a fee.
I wish.
The fee is full disclosure on your partners.
Partners? I want nothing to do with it. I'm in Cobblepot's crosshairs, same as you.
But you fed them dirt on me.
Only the files I seized from Wayne Manor. Your father, Falcone, and I. We had ways of getting anything we wanted. How do you think your family got the land for Wayne Tower? Cobblepot wants retribution because we took his family's land. Oswald's family signed
it. He's dangerous. Let me deal with him.
Along with
he
the
has
rest
a right to be angry. Let me deal with him.
If that's true, maybe I can make it right.
Noble, but naive. It was so long ago, there's nothing left of the Cobblepot estate. Maybe if I could count on you as an ally, I could use the powers of my office to help you make reparations. There's so much more I could share, if only we were friends.
Well, let's be friends then!
I could help you deal with Penguin, let you in on some family history. But I'm caught
off the shoulder, homie.
In my political career, and my rival has bottomless pockets. Now, if that rival were to, say, drop out, or his advertising spend were to dry up, I might have a lot more resources for helping a new friend.
I don't know about this, bruh. Do we do this? But y'all leave Sophia alone, man. Her damn head was missing. I don't, bruh. Should we do this? I don't know, cause I don't know, bruh. I mean, Dent. I don't know. You say yes as a cap? What? Do it. Not a chance. I could do that. All right.
Fine. That's what it takes to earn your friendship.
I knew you'd see the light. It's time we really talked.
All right.
Power is an old oak. The trunk stands strong, but it's the roots that hold it up. And the thickest of them lead to Arkham.
Are you thick?
Arkham Asylum.
Your father, me, Falcone, we used it to get our enemies out of the way. Drugged and declared them insane. It made it easy to take their things.
That's messed up.
Once was the doctor. I leveraged my political power to ease the transfer of assets. Falcone was the muscle. He had his own way of making problems go away.
So that's what Oz wants to punish me for.
Look at his neck.
His mother was one of our last patients. You can hardly expect him to think rationally. Gotham was chaos before we took control. At least now there's a semblance of order.
A man hyperventilating.
Now that we're back on the same side. Your father's last gift to me. They're yours.
Oh, cufflinks?
The keys to the city.
Are these actual keys or just cufflinks?
Now, call me Hamilton. Penguin's gathered quite a few victims to his crusade. But that's a problem for another day. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to prep for the debate.
All right, bro.
My door's always open, Bruce. Next time, make an appointment.
Don't trust Penguin. Good luck tonight. Stay away with the...
Good luck tonight.
I don't know.
I don't need luck. I hit hard enough to win without it.
Hey, okay, Bailey, I see you. Look at shit. She went to go get her weave. She forgot. She's like, oh, damn.
Yeah. The debate.
We saw your damn head.
He seems to think he's safe, but Penguin's still out there.
That girl whole head was hanging out. Oh my god, I ain't got no damn sense. Batman time! Hey, the stream is still going strong, right? Hey!
wonder what else is on here.
Plug it in.
As per your request, Lieutenant Gordon has tripled security at the debate.
Thanks, Alfred.
It's a plan of the old Monarch Theater.
The auditorium where the debate's being held. I hacked into the image feeds from the security cameras at the auditorium.
Just to be safe. Hills, details about your father. They must have been quite upsetting.
I know they were a little shocked.
Imagine how you must feel.
It doesn't matter
you
now.
So much in so little time.
None of that matters now.
I mean, so what it
the only thing that does is stopping Oz.
Mm.
The city needs you now more than ever.
I'm here, man.
I'll leave you to it then.
Dang, man, we didn't have to close the chair up on him, man. That's like rolling the window
District
up.
District Attorney Harvey Dent appears to be hitting some potholes on his path to the mayor's office. Despite the backing of billionaire Bruce Wayne, rumors persist that the candidate is having trouble paying his campaign staff and making ad buys.
Dang.
The Dent spokesperson said these rumors are nothing more than a smear tactic.
That boy got a dent in his pockets.
By the incumbent Mayor Hill's campaign.
Oh, we're supposed to do this. Okay.
Other news.
Yeah, no, we chill out with the news.
Wait a minute. The images on these cameras haven't changed. Something's wrong.
Uh-oh. Penguin's men may have commandeered the cameras on their end.
Where are damn ghosts?
They're looking at
what they come want us from? To see.
Warn Gordon that he may have visitors. I have to get down there. Now.
About to slide. Hit them thrusters. My man be rolling! Batman can do this, bro, because he going over the damn speed limit.
Hey, Bruce. I'm glad you called. I needed to talk to you, actually. Something's come up. Something
don't go to the debate. You're all right. You're in danger.
Not exactly pleasant.
Harvey, listen to me. Stay away from the debate.
What?
He ain't gonna listen.
No, Bruce,
I'm already here.
Oh.
Kinda crazy. Security's on high alert because of this threat from some guy named Penguin. They have me in some back room until the debate begins.
For my own protection, they said. A little bit of overkill, if you ask me.
Look!
Look,
Bruce, I didn't want to do this over the phone.
Oh my god.
My advisors are telling me that I need to...
He about to break up with us.
That I need to
distance myself from you. Until all this mess with your family blows over.
That hurts. I thought we had something special.
I get it. It's the smart move, but let's talk about that later.
I'm glad you see it that way.
What with the allegations in the press and now this mess with Falcone.
All right, we get it.
You're a liability.
Okay, I get it.
But here's the thing, Bruce.
Without your money,
I am dead in the water.
Yeah, he still want that money, though.
I know this is a delicate topic, but I need you to keep me afloat.
Yo, ass better get...
I may have to trash you in public.
Better get some floaties, what?
We'll know the truth about our friendship.
You got some nerve. As long as you win, that doesn't matter now?
Forget your campaign for a minute. The money won't matter if you're dead.
Oh.
Yeah, well, until I am, it is still my primary concern. Listen, I hate to push you, but I need to know... Can I count on your money, Bruce?
I don't...
Whatever it takes to save Gotham.
I don't know, bro. That's pretty damn shady.
I'll always support you, Harvey.
Right, bro, I'm sorry, bro. I'm a little loyal. I'm sorry.
You don't know how much this means to
me. Shut your ass up.
To Gotham. I'm sorry, Bruce. The makeup person is here. I guess she needs to put on my face.
I hope you can still watch the debate somewhere. No matter what I have to say tonight, remember.
You are always my friend.
I would have had y'all make the decision, but the thing was rolling, bro. I got scared. I'ma tell you, bro, I'm loyal. I'ma let you know. I mean, it's business, but damn, it's dirty. I could never do politics. I'm sorry.
Batman.
Oh my god, you with this fake-ass e-cigarette.
So I've got a feeling that's about to change.
I'm glad I took a chance on this... this collaboration of ours.
Oh, we trying to drop
keep
a mixtape.
Keep on doing what you're doing, and the rest of Gotham will start to see you like I do. A hero.
Oh my god. What? I hope so. I doubt it if you say so.
Hero is a lofty title. I hope I live up to it.
Good answer.
Tonight's the night to prove it.
We have bigger things to worry about right now. Your security has been compromised.
I've got patrols on every door.
You better check on them.
The game cannot handle that damn cigarette. You need to put it
I'd
out.
I'd keep that holstered if I were you.
What's she doing here? She was part of that robbery at the mayor's.
I trust you. That's not important.
Really?
We're all on the
You're
same
gonna
side.
Drag out that dead horse?
We're all on the same side, Jim.
This better not come back to bite me.
Shut up.
Alpha Patrol, come in.
Damn cigarette gonna come back to bite you.
That, incident in the bar.
Oh, that was fun. Do it again.
Dead is its own kind of cage. I can't stand being in it. Not that I needed your help or anything, but you had my back.
Oh, always.
I thought I'd repay the favor. You know, like you scratch my back, I cut some people up.
Oh, wait, you don't owe me? This is not about, what?
Doing the right thing. Maybe there's hope for you yet.
I was not able to
read
that.
Too much into it. I'm just allergic to owing you anything.
Oh, really?
None of my men on the ground are responding.
Girl, I'm clean.
We're going in.
Ain't allergic to me.
Alpha, do you read?
Now, aren't you glad I'm here?
Ooh, whoa!
I'll give a better shot than my SWAT team of getting in there quietly. We are seriously underfunded at the GCPD.
Sounds like a vote for Dent, Lieutenant.
Oh!
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our live debate with the next mayor of Gotham City. This is an important debate for these two candidates, incumbent Mayor Hamilton Hill and the challenger, Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent. And it's also important for you...
Hey, is the stream cool? I had seen in the chat, somebody said it was messing up. For me, it says it's cool. Y'all let me know.
...did share hardships in recent years. Rising crime rates, income inequality, and yes, a massive vigilante...
Dang, bruh, invaded his personal space? Oh my god. I forgot she was coming with me. Man, you see this drone? You know you wish you had one. Damn!
At least we know why they weren't responding.
Yeah, they was a little
Gordon,
preoccupied.
We found one of your patrols. They've been terminated.
Yeah, they on they off duty, bro.
Damn, fuck.
Sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. First order of business.
Oh my god.
Firing the moderator!
This man a damn G.
I hate to be a downer, but these hostages
ain't gonna live.
I don't like their chances.
No one else dies. Don't get distracted. This is going to be messy.
Casualties are inevitable. It's only a question of how many.
Oh, I...
inspiring. You really know how to pep a girl up.
I'm sorry. I didn't know he was gonna say it like that, man.
You'll do. Get out here.
Oh my.
Keep it quiet back there.
That fast ass zombie.
These guys are armed to the teeth.
We need a new moderator.
Come on, you.
You there. Yes. You. Thank you for volunteering.
Please. No.
Go on, then. Introduce the candidates.
Yo, you better do it.
Stage fright, huh? All right. I'll get you started. But this is your show.
Three hostiles. Gotta take them out quietly.
She is athletic. Are we about to do the whole visualization thing? Oh, Lord. This man, Batman gotta think about. Come on, bro. Just do it, man. He is tripping right now. I guess linked to Catwoman.
Smart.
All right. Come on, bro. Light stand? I mean, do we have any other options? Let's see, what's this? Ceiling? Reinforced steel beams above ceiling. Let's see what's up with the light, I guess. Wait, no, man. No. Homeboy, to the light. Quick, take the opportunity then. I mean, that does not really seem quiet. Bro, is there a wrong way to do this? Because I feel like if there is, I'm going to do it wrong. What was this? To the table? To the door. That definitely doesn't seem quiet. I don't know. I'm just going to let Batman do his thing. I don't know what the hell is going on anymore. They said take out 3 people quietly. And we about to... Look at that. I'm about to do all type of noise. Come on. Look at that. Look. Come on. Oh, I did not see that Y there. Oh, damn, that was... Hey, bro. We're trying to be stealthy. I'm going to need you to stop it. Now see, those were some good hostages. Yeah, the movie, they'd have been screaming and stuff.
Wait for the police line.
Oh,
and now, a word from our sponsor.
My dear brothers and sisters of color.
Who the hell is this? Who is this?
We are the children of Arkham. We are here to end the masquerade. And expose the corruption that ruined your city for too long.
Friend of yours, Oswald, has partners. Things are getting worse. That's what it looks like.
This is spiraling out of control. They have no idea about the man behind the mask.
Whoever it is, they're smart. Let someone else get their hands dirty.
Uh-huh. Told you. Puppeteering out here.
Go on, love. You know what to do.
We're supposed to inject who? I don't mess with needles, bro. Not like unknown substances. I can go to the doctor, but you can't just inject me with something, but nah. Hell no. Hey, man, they gonna get a splinter in my man booty. Knuckles all on the ground?
Moderator gets shot on live TV. What's going on in there?
First off, we should incinerate the pool.
My man, eyes about to pop out. What's good, Treasure Robinson? What's happening? You a big fan? Oh, I like big fans. For real, though, bro, I'm an AC person. I'm black, me and he, we don't coexist like that.
We're out of time, Batman. The brass is going nuts.
Hey!
Drunk on stage.
Don't be damn screaming at me. You want to get your... Bruh. Bruh. Calm down, Gordon. Move. Please do not break.
The man's fortunes are built on corpses. Men like your friend, Bruce Wayne.
We about to... Nah, we need to swoop on Penguin.
Roll the tape!
What's this?
Subject 9.
This man got all the evidence on his fam.
I thought your father was dead.
Subject 9.
Wait, he ain't dead?
You've been declared criminally insane and committed to Arkham indefinitely as a ward of the state.
Please, I'll sell you the land.
This is old, right?
You had your chance. You should have made the deal we offered you. Give her the drug.
Thomas, we're friends. Our boys play together.
You were warned, Esther. You know I always get what I want.
Dang.
Commence the procedure. Give her a dose she won't come back from.
Dang, man. Ain't no coming back from that. We was too damn late. Oh my! It's about to be a look at this swollen ass zombie. They just dump it, man.
Batman, you certainly know how to make an entrance.
Oh, girl, you better run!
Go.
I don't know why the hell she stopped running.
Why don't you kick the crap out of him?
Oh my god, please, bro. Look, we try. Bro, he got a fast zombie pet, bro. What a. Ain't no time for. What the hell was that?
You could never.
This man trying to play with him. We're gonna need more than that, Batman. We're gonna need more than that, Batman. Come on. Keep hitting him.
That was all him.
You're gonna need another Batarang.
He didn't know when to stop.
Batarang time.
I had him killed because of it.
Oh my god. Oh damn. Oh, he did not buy out. This is
hard. Don't let you kill anyone else.
Bro, Harvey, bro, you better chill.
Oh my.
Oh. Damn. Oh my. Damn. What do we do? That man turned into Raiden. He got a mad as hell.
Bruce Wayne, your biggest supporter, and he didn't even turn up.
Bro, you better stop, Harvey, bro. You better stop.
Batman! The revolution's already started! It's too late to join!
Let him go?
Let Dent go!
And what if I don't?
I'll crush every bone in your body.
Oh.
I knew you'd say something like that.
Oh! Did he shoot her? Bro, what? Oh my. Bro, he gotta be out of bullets by now. Well, I gotta pick somebody? Oh, hell no, man, come on. Come on, Alec. I'm sorry.
Mr. Dent.
Somebody, I'm so sorry, bro. I didn't.
Where's the maniac in the mask?
All right, bro. I suck at making decisions. I ain't gonna never get no booty now. But she gonna be mad. Oh, bro. Harvey better.
City Hall is in chaos after Mayor Hamilton Hill was confirmed dead.
While several members of the Children of Arkham have been arrested, the Penguin is still at large.
Oh, bro, look. Hey, look, I gotta say, Selena, I'm sorry. What's up, my bro? Nah, bro. Nah, she's before me. I'm sorry. Hold on. Hey, big homie, I'm gonna need you to get the hell out the way. I'm trying to get to one part only. All right, okay, all right. Let me see if we're live.
Thomas Wayne, that was all him.
Yes, we are. We are.
I had him killed because of it.
I'm gonna edit like all of this crap out. I'm only going to one part. Y'all know what that is. But I'm getting up to it so people can come in here.
Wait your turn, Dent!
I ain't gonna see a damn! I'm sorry, I'm acting like I.
It's still surprising. I don't know what the hell Batman did to homie, but he better be dead.
Bruce Wayne, your biggest supporter, and he didn't even turn up.
Oh, Markel with the left hook.
Batman!
What's happening?
The revolution's already started! It's too late to join!
Let him go!
Let Dent go!
And what if I don't?
I'll crush every bone in your body.
He's like, oh damn, I didn't think that far
ahead. I knew you'd say something like that.
Oh! Okay! Alright, child, you get in here. I'm sorry, bro! I had to play an hour through this. So I appreciate whoever here watching. We're going for Selena. Hey, I'm going. We're going for Selena. I'm sorry, Ben. I'm sorry. I don't know what the hell's gonna happen to you, but hey, bro, I'm getting these cheap. I'm sorry. Yes, I'm sorry. What if I push the wrong button? Oh, he dead. He caught that to the eye. Batman talking about he don't kill people. Oh, it's too late, bro. It's too late. The damage is done.
Hold your fire, damn it.
The police are here dumping. Oh, damn. Oh, he got it worse.
Where's the maniac in the mask?
He got it worse.
We need paramedics over here now.
The paramedics. Well, you're gonna need more than just a pair. You're gonna need the whole damn hospital over here, bro. Maybe we can scrape some of his face off the lamp.
I'm sorry,
bro. I had to play it again.
City Hall is in chaos after Mayor Hamilton Hill was confirmed dead.
Oh, he gonna have to update some Facebook photos. Arkham have been arrested. He don't look like that no more.
Is still at large.
I'm sorry. It's not funny. It's funny. Ooh, my man black on the side, bruh. Hey, he gonna have to grow an afro on one side of his head. Biracial for real.
He won't be the same after this.
Hell no. He ain't gonna know where to go to block parties or Klan rallies. I'm sorry.
The family scandal continued to escalate after the full list of Thomas Wayne's victims was released to the public.
Bruh, I need to stop some of the stuff. I mean, look, she's fine, bruh. She is fine on both sides of the coin. He definitely ain't gonna want to date Dent now. I'm sorry. This is a little messed up though, bruh. He could have took his ass to the hospital.
Lawyers representing Bruce Wayne have no comment at this time.
Sorry. Oh, so you know I have no comment. That man at the crib.
We are the children of Arkham, and we have opened your eyes.
I'm sorry. I had to make the switch, all right? I'm way more comfortable with that. I'm gonna tell you this though, from here on out, my ass is gonna be pausing this game before making decisions, because I can't be playing through all that again. Now, what I can do again is play this song. I don't recall what part of it is at right now, but I will play it again. Look, bro, I gotta get to editing Outlast. I'm like tired as hell. It's like 11 o'clock. I appreciate y'all who came back in here, because I know some of y'all that went to bed. But I'm gonna take both little joints. I'm gonna, you know, do my little editing thing, put it together, boom, clap, pow, shake your booties, because I'm about to jig to this before everybody go to sleep.
Boy, now I'm glowed up. I heard they trying to rep the game, but we don't know them. They open for them, but I'm the chosen.
Now what I tell her, this another story about a black man. Nigga, please, your CD go in the trash can. I'm overseas, a quarter M on the back end.
I can't believe
this shit, they typing the captions. I'm on a mission with a vision, it's a life.
Yeah.
And some of mama, we gon' rack up every dime. Left me for dead, they never thought I would survive. I double back, we powered up, who they surprised. I feel
feel like fuck all these niggas, none of them fucking with me. I'm talking Kobe, LeBron, mixing the two and the three. I turn the thought to a dream, into a tangible thing. Monetizing my gifts until they transition to cream. And they gon' hate that, oh well, keep the details. Nigga ballin' like it's free well, you just an easel. Catching plays like Odell, that's private intel. Told you niggas from the get-go, I'm giving them hell.
Love y'all, bro. I gotta do it. I'm the chosen.